are fit and fine at home. So, ready for our class? Let's start. Today, we will be doing page number 20. Okay? First, write down date in this box and classwork in this box. Traffic light. Color the picture and learn the traffic rules through rhyme. You know what is traffic light? Yes, traffic light shows three lights which we follow on the road. Red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop, right away. What does red light says? Red light says to stop, okay? Yellow light, what do you say? I say wait, 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 right away. Green light, what do you say? I say go, go, right away. Okay? When there is green light, we move from the road. Okay? So, let's start coloring the picture. We have to color the pole black. Like this, color the pole. So, first light is red. Second light is yellow. Third light is green. Like this, we have completed our traffic lights. Now we will color the car and the road. So we will be coloring orange here. Leave this area white. And now we will color the road black. So, I have completed the road. Now, I am coloring red color in car. Okay. Now, I have completed the body of the car. Now, I will color the paints. You can color it light gray, okay? Like this. Now, color the details black. See? like this. We can do black coloring here. Okay, also in this semicircle. Just leave these white lines and color here also black. Color the inside wheel black. And outside gray. Like this. Now color the headlights yellow. See, we have finished our work. So complete your work and send it to your class teacher. Bye.